I really appreciate all the correspondence I get from you guys over the last few months. It's really awesome to talk with everyone about their collection and what they find and all that stuff, and try to answer questions where I can and ask questions where I can. But this video I think is going to be pretty fun and informative, but I wanted to go over some different microscopes that you can use for bill searching and coin searching and checking out specimens of your precious metals, things of that nature, as well as a few different loupes that you can use and ones that I have, and things that are both affordable and some that are a little more expensive. But just some quality microscopes that you'll definitely need along the way. So let's check it out. First up is the VEHO VMS-004 Discovery. It is their deluxe edition of a microscope. It is a 400 times magnification. It's 2 megapixel and it does connect USB to your computer. And it works on Mac OS and Windows. And it's a pretty sweet one because you can get it for around $49.99 on Amazon or eBay. So it's a pretty affordable microscope. Now the Celestron Pentaview is definitely a more expensive microscope, but is one of the best on the market and is reviewed just really well across the board. It has a lot of different magnification options, which range from 40 times to 600 times magnification, and actually has up to a 2400 times digital zoom. It comes with an attached 4.3 inch LCD screen, and has its own memory card and a whole menagerie of things that come in the kit when you buy it. So it's really cool. It's a 180 degree rotatable LCD screen. I'm actually going to be ordering one that's for myself, not a new one. I'm going to get it off Amazon and get like a slightly older model. But one thing to keep in mind with these microscopes is, you know, they definitely are more expensive. You're talking almost $300 to $500 for one of these, but is definitely one of the most optimal microscopes you can get if you really want to get into the hobby. The next microscope is another Celestron, but it's a lot more affordable than the previous one we just talked about. And that is the Handheld Digital, and that's their Pro Series of this model is the one pictured here. These run for about $100 to $120 bucks. You can find them on Amazon or on Celestron.com. But it's a pretty sweet little microscope that is USB. As you can see from the photos, it is handheld and small. It goes from 20 times to 200 times magnification power. And it actually can do an observation of 3D specimens because it is handheld. And you have a 4-foot cable, so it's definitely a useful thing, and you can definitely use it in a lot of different facets because it has a sensor built into it and timer, so you can do actual full video if you want to use it hands-free. Another really awesome microscope that I've come across is the Opti TekScope. It's a digital USB microscope and full camera. It's really good for taking photos and transitioning them on your computer almost instantly. And it puts it in true high definition, which is sweet. It also has 200 times zoom and is under the $100 region. So for a microscope for bills and coins, you can't really beat this one. It's just not as versatile as the Celestron handheld one that we just saw, in the sense that you can't move it around as much. But it's definitely an affordable microscope that gives a wonderful picture. And the last microscope we'll talk about, as far as ones that are relatively affordable, although this one has some cons more so than the others in regards to its magnification, which is only 40 times or 80 times, the nice thing about this one is that it is adaptable with its stands and how it can be mounted or sit on your desk. It also has a dual LED light. So what's really nice about that for bill searching especially, or looking at any specimen of precious metals or things of that nature, where light being able to shine through the bottom of that specimen would benefit you in overall valuing that thing or checking out for errors or varieties, this is definitely a good scope for that, and runs around $100 to $150. Alright, and just to touch on a few different jeweler's loops that you can use, or magnifying glass, because I know you guys obviously know what these are, and probably already have your own that you like, but I came across this, well, this is what I usually use, other than just a standard kind of silver loop. But what I like about this one is it does have a built-in light on it, which is definitely cool. So that one's nice and is a 30 times magnification. This is kind of your good old-fashioned 15 times magnification magnifying glass, just to make it easier, and I believe the center is 30 times. And the last thing, I actually just started ordering these, and they're relatively cheap, which is nice. But it is a 40 and 60 times scope that you can adjust with a UV light and a regular LED light to light up your specimen. So these are pretty good little loops. I'll put links to those on eBay and Amazon in the description box so you can check them out.